Cefepime is a fourth-generation cephalosporin antibiotic used in the treatment of infections caused by susceptible bacteria, such as pneumonia, urinary tract infections, and skin infections. In this video, let's find found. What is cefepime? What is cefepime used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking cefepime? How does cefepime work? How to use cefepime? What is cefepime? Cefepime is a fourth-generation cephalosporin antibiotic. Cefepime has an extended spectrum of activity against gram-positive and gram-negative bacteria, with greater activity against both types of organism than third-generation agents. Cefepime was patented in 1982 by Bristol-Myers Squibb and approved for medical use in 1994. It is available as a generic drug and sold under a variety of trade names worldwide. What is cefepime used for? Cefepime is indicated for the treatment of pneumonia caused by susceptible bacteria and for empiric therapy for febrile neutropenic patients. Cefepime is also indicated for the treatment of uncomplicated and complicated urinary tract infections, including pyelonephritis, uncomplicated skin and skin structure infections, and complicated intra-abdominal infections, used in combination with metronidazole, in adults caused by susceptible bacteria. Contraindication. Cefepime is contraindicated in patients with prior hypersensitivity reactions to the drug in the past. Side effects. Side effects associated with use of cefepime therapy include abdominal or stomach cramps, back, leg, or stomach pains, bleeding gums, nosebleeds, convulsions, difficulty with breathing, fever, chills, general body swelling, headache. Pharmacodynamic. Cefepime is a fourth-generation cephalosporin antibiotic. It is active against gram-negative bacteria such as Enterobacter spp, Escherichia coli, Klebsiella pneumoniae, Proteus mirabilis, and Pseudomonas aeruginosa, and gram-positive bacteria such as Staphylococcus aureus, methicillin susceptible isolates only, Streptococcus pneumoniae, Streptococcus pyogenes, and viridans group streptococci. Compared to third-generation cephalosporins, cefepime has an extended gram-negative coverage, whereas other cephalosporins are degraded by plasmid and chromosome-mediated ectomases, cefepime is stable and not significantly hydrolyzed by these enzymes. Cefepime is also a poor inducer of type 1 beta-lactamases and, therefore, a good alternative against bacteria resistant to third-generation cephalosporins. Mechanism of action. Cefepime is a bactericidal cephalosporin with a mode of action similar to other beta-lactam antibiotics. Cefepime disrupts bacterial cell walls by binding and inhibiting transpeptidases, known as penicillin-binding proteins, PBPs, which are enzymes in the final stages of peptidoglycan layer synthesis. This results in the lysis and death of susceptible microorganisms. Cefepime has a broad spectrum of in vitro activity that includes both gram-positive and gram-negative bacteria. Cefepime has affinity for PBP3 and PBP1 in Escherichia coli and Pseudomonas aeruginosa, as well as PBP2 in E. coli and Enterobacter cloacae. Half-life. Healthy adult male volunteers, N equals 9, given cefepime had an average half-life of 2 hours. In patients requiring hemodialysis, the average half-life was 13.5 hours, and in patients requiring continuous peritoneal dialysis, the average half-life was 19 hours. Dose. The dose of this medicine will be different for different patients. Pneumonia. Treatment of moderate to severe pneumonia. 1 to 2 G4Q8-12HR for 7 to 10 days, if not caused by Pseudomonas, or for up to 21 days, if caused by Pseudomonas. Febrile neutropenia. Empiric therapy in febrile neutropenic patients. 2G4Q8HR for 7 days or until neutropenia resolves. Urinary tract infections. Treatment of uncomplicated and complicated urinary tract infections, UTIs, in pyelonephritis. 0.5 to 1g4 or IMQ12HR for 7 to 10 days. Severe UTIs due to Escherichia coli or Klebsiella pneumoniae, 2g4q12HR for 10 days. Skin/skin structure infections. Treatment: complicated skin and skin structure infections. 2g4q12HR for 10 days. Intra-abdominal infections. Treatment of complicated intra-abdominal infections, use in combination with metronidazole. 2g4q12HR for 7 to 10 days. Safety advice. U.S. FDA pregnancy category B, animal reproduction studies have failed to demonstrate a risk to the fetus, and there are no adequate and well-controlled studies in pregnant women. That's all the information about cefepime we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.